Back on it, Shattenkirk readies for a hit. Forechecking hit on him by Warren Fogel. Marty Natchez attempts the centering pass. Fogel in tight, scores!
Warren going. I think Marty Natchez is going to factor in. So an assist he'll never forget. And then you have the three-time Stanley Cup winner in Justin Williams. The work below the goal line. Natchez quickly gets himself to an area just hovering around. See Fogel take a look. He just gets himself right around the goal line to be an out. First 1-6. That was our Taco Bell take.
Off the draw, Fogel. Williams in back of Georgiev. Centering pass. They score! Make it 7! Warren Fogel with his second in the game.
You in video form how the Hurricanes are different this year. They get to the trenches.
We'll see. Now they try to get it out. They don't. Williams, a handoff. They score! Hey, hey! What do you say? Warren Fogel, 5.
The offensive blue line. Williams could have shot this puck. He knows that Fogel is a left shot on the right side of the ice looking in. Warren catches a bit of a break. It goes end over end. Looks like
that's what you need out of this group centered by Clark Bishop. Back to the point, Pesci, cross ice, DeHaan with a shot, answer to Pat, save, they score on the rebound!
Come win a board battle, DeHaan has a perfect net front from Phil Digital.
Manalainen gets to it, Saku Manalainen back to the point, manned by DeHaan, near side Falk, a wrist shot, they score! Tipped in! And it could be Warren Fogel.
Here's the puck, worked itself from one side, DeHaan to Falk by Fogel. And you have a stick in the lane and Manalainen.
To the center zone, it's Fogel. They'll try to waltz through everybody. Marked by 3, Borowiecki, one of those, they score! It caroms in! Borowiecki with a turnover!
And a skate. You're able to push back the Ottawa defense because Fogel can move for a big man. And it's the stick of Manalainen, I think, that perhaps disrupts.
Has been outstanding in this game. Now McKeg through the middle with steam. Near wing Manalainen through the slot. A chance for Fogel. He scores!
Fogel, and good for Warren Fogel. Henrik Lundqvist is deep where he likes to play. Smaller goal.
Falk now out to center. Moving in, it's Fogel. Little drag, he's in for a power move. He scores! That's hockey, baby!
And then feels the commitment coming with the stick of Braden Holtby. What speed that Holtby couldn't match in the lineup. And wow, what a goal. Speed that Jensen.
Klavan lays it back for Hamilton. Has time to make a play through center. He'll stretch it out. Fogel's in a row for a chance. He scores! Warren Fogel!
Explosive skating ability. By the way, worked on his skating all summer to make the jump to the NHL. One quick move. Backhand, forehand. Looks like it's settled
up by Brock McGinn and the Canes escape harm. McGinn on the near off wing. Crosses the line out in front. Off the defender, Hagen over the top of the goal. Now a steal. Fogel's shot. Scores! Warren Fogel.
Allmark doesn't connect. Goes off his skate. And Warren Fogel, who is, well, he's put together a story of scoring some big, big goals in this playoff push.